The Mr. Excel podcast is brought to you by Easy Excel. Hey, all right, welcome back. It's another Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Been on the road for a while. I got a lot of good tips and tricks. This first tip and trick is from a seminar I did in Kalamazoo, Michigan. The professor there, Bob, showed me this trick. And then I've showed the trick at some other seminars, and people love this trick. Let's say you need to fill in numbers from, you know, I don't know, 1 to 500,000. All right. And normally, if you would put in the 1 and the 2, grab the fill handle and drag, it would be a real hassle. But check out this cool trick. I'm going to right click, I'm going to drag down one, and then drag back up one. When I let go, that gets me access to fill series. With fill series, I go from 1 to 500,000 in columns. Make sure to choose columns, and then click OK, and bam, just like that, I'll press Control down arrow. You see that we're filled in down to 500,000. A great way to go. And hey, while we're talking about that, here's another one. You know, lots of times I talk about the one. When you do the one and grab the fill handle and drag, it does 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. My trick has always been hold down the Control key, and that allows the one to extend. I picked up another great trick from Bob Umlis. Bob says, hey, just select the one and the number next to it, and then when you drag without holding down the Control key, automatically goes. So, hey, a couple good fill handle tricks there. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.